Hosted by 17 intercollegiate sports, USC Upstate entered a new era in 2018-19 as the Spartans became the newest member of the Big South Conference after spending the previous 11 years in the A-Sun Conference. USC Upstate student-athletes enjoyed their most successful performance in the classroom during the 2018 fall semester, combining for a 3.233 grade point average. In addition, a total of 24 student-athletes finished the semester with a perfect 4.0 grade point average. The women's soccer team also won its first-ever postseason game, defeating Longwood 1-0 in advance to the semifinals of the Big South Women's Soccer Championship. The women's track and field program received two indoor postseason honors from the Big South as Adama Uzor was named Female Field Athlete of the Year and Angelique Bryant the Freshman of the Year. Riley Popplewell of women's basketball earned Conference Scholar Athlete of the Year honors for the second straight season, winning last year's honor in the Atlantic Sun Conference while winning this year's honor as a member of the Big South Conference. Popplewell and Yuri Spahn of men's basketball were both named COSIDA Academic All-District. The USC Upstate men's and women's golf teams have combined for three wins in 2018-19, with the women capturing two and the men one. In particular, Pan Paxsonant of women's golf won the Gardner-Webb University Shootout for her first career individual medalist accolade. Despite never playing in the conference, Christina Biggerstaff of softball was voted by the league's head coaches the Big South Preseason Co-Pitcher of the Year. Deion Holmes of men's basketball wrapped up a stellar four-year career on the hardwood, finishing sixth all-time in scoring with 1,584 career points. Malik Moore of men's basketball also reached a career milestone in 2018-19, eclipsing the 1,000 career point plateau. As you can see, 2018-19 was a great first year in the Big South Conference, and we look forward to much more. We thank you for taking this look into USC Upstate Athletics, where up is where we are.
I'm Mia Reif. I'm from Dayton, Ohio. I'm a junior in the nursing program at Upstate. I'm a center mid on the women's soccer team, and I would like to thank you for supporting Upstate Athletics and making this possible for me.
Hi, I'm Lily Dempsey. I'm a local girl from Spartanburg, South Carolina. I'm a marketing major and a right side on the volleyball team, and I thank you for supporting Upstate Athletics.
Hi, I'm Brittany Case, a senior communication studies major from Baton Rouge, Louisiana, and I'm also an outfielder on the softball team, and I would like to thank you for supporting Upstate Athletics and giving us this opportunity.
My name's Brianna Jefferson from Lynchburg, Virginia. I'm a political science major, and I play point guard, and I just want to thank you for supporting Upstate Athletics.
Hi, my name is Nevin Zink from Newtown, Connecticut, and I'm majoring in finance and economics, and I play basketball here at USC Upstate. I want to thank you for supporting USC Upstate Athletics and giving me this opportunity.